Hi and welcome to madhurajarecipe.com. Today we're gonna see how to prepare eggless mango ice cream. This is gonna be very quick, easy and delicious recipe. So let's get started. To prepare this eggless mango ice cream, we need one 15 ounce container of ricotta cheese. This ricotta cheese is having kind of very grainy texture, and to avoid that, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put this ricotta cheese into blender, and then we need to grind this to make it into very smooth or fine paste. And here this ricotta cheese paste is ready. Now next step is to put all the things together, and here I have got a cup of heavy whipping cream into a mixing bowl. Also here I have some mango pulp. I have used 4 mangoes to make this into pulp. And also I have added 1/4 cup of sugar while making this mango pulp. The amount of sugar may vary depending on the sour taste of mangoes. So here in heavy whipping cream, I'm gonna add this mango puree. Then goes in some ricotta cheese. And look at the texture of this ricotta cheese. Now it's not grainy anymore and it looks like whipped cream. And after ricotta cheese, next add in 2 cups of powdered sugar. Now give it a mix. It looks good. Now take a hand blender and whisk this for 2 minutes. And there we go. This mango ice cream mixture looks delicious. Now I'm gonna pour this into freezer safe container, and here I have this pot, and I'm gonna pour all this mixture in this. It looks yummy. Now put the lid on. Well, now I'm gonna put this container into freezer overnight or for at least 10 to 12 hours. And there we go, it's been set overnight, and let's take a look at that. Now be sure that you take this tray out at least 15 minutes before. Now let me dig into that. And it really tastes super delicious and yummy. You could also use the same mixture to prepare mango kulfi as well. For the text version and detailed list of ingredients for this mango ice cream, please go to my website madhurajarecipe.com, developing a new taste. See you soon. Bye-bye.